You can add adhesive to the top of the cover and the gap of the cover so that it sticks to the existing skirting board and to the wall. And you can also pin it by using a nail gun on the existing skirting board and to the wall. To order them, visit skirtingforyou.co.uk, and in the menu section, you will see a link to our skirting board covers. Hope this helps.